is. It is I, Grover, here on Sesame Street with none other than...
Sheila!
Yes, now Sheila, who are we talking to right now?
We are talking to my son, Caden. And my daughter, Kylie.
And Kylie, Caden and Kylie?
Yeah.
Hello! Hello from Sesame Street. Yeah. Elmo and Big Bird and Abby, we all say hi. Yeah. Now, tell me a little bit more about them.
Well, Caden is 7, or yes. 8, I should say. And he really likes soccer and baseball, and he likes to play video games. And Kylie is 5, and she's a ballerina princess.
Really?
Yes.
A ballerina and a princess.
Yes, both.
Wow. Could you imagine? So you must be a queen or something, huh?
Of course.
If she is
a queen.
Princess.
Yes. Queen. Yeah.
Queen Sheila. Queen Mommy.
Yes. I need a crown.
You do.
I do.
You know you would look very lovely in a crown.
Thank you.
Or a little tiara.
Yes.
A tiara, I think, maybe.
That would be, I think
crown. tiaras are in. Crowns are a little on the way out.
Can I get a cape?
A cape?
Yeah. What do you think?
Why not?
Right.
Yeah. Capes are always in. Capes are always stylish.
Right.
Yeah.
And queens don't clean. They don't clean the bathroom or pick up toys off the kids.
No, only princesses do that.
Yes, and princes.
And princes, yes. You hear that? Princesses and princes, they clean their rooms.
Mm-hmm. Not queens.
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Well, it was lovely talking to you,
lovely
queen.
Lovely to talk to you, too.
And, yes, I guess that's all for now.
Okay.
Bye-bye.